Get back underneath and we're good. runs off at 9:30. Well, here's the thing. 17:15, 30 minutes to get through the speech. And that's what he does on the board. And the shit's starting to come. So by 9 o'clock, he's already going to hand out to the other guy.
Thank you. Yeah. So look, when it gets that deep, yeah, I got it. It is, yep. Hey, guys, got adjusted on our guard. Starts getting tired, switch it up again, right? You go in a safe moment.
Very good move. That's a lot better. Get up.
Hey, look. My guard has dominated this spot. So we're not in a position. We know that the mission is going to work. Here, I've been on.
Hey, look, where to go? I'll take you now.
White belts, no stripes, second line. White belts with stripes, let's move forward, please, and not up a little bit. We'll be down there, buddy. There you go, Steve. Take it to the front. Don't follow you, that's right. Control your line back there. Nice. Good job tonight, guys. Thank you very much. As we know, tomorrow's the tournament. Ramon, John, Paul. No?
Good.
Savannah.
No, I'm not.
Tim, or sorry, do the same thing. We got Cody, Tim, Gil, Ash, in that back row. No? Good. You guys are next. We'll get you ready. So if you guys are available tomorrow, man, it's a cool little tournament to go down and support. The kids are early in the morning. Most of you don't know the kids, so I wouldn't expect you there, but you have a friend in here that you'd like to see compete. Adults start at 2 o'clock. It's in San Marcos. It's on the Tap Out Cancer website, the address. You can also post it over time tonight on the story. So if you guys can get down there, let's go and support. If not, we understand. And we know you're there with us. And the phone's ringing because he's that kind of guy. You know what I mean? He planned that. I know he did. There will be no open mat tomorrow. Sunday class will be as scheduled as of right now. Let's see how the weekend goes. Next week, we'll get back on the curriculum. I took this last 2 weeks, and we've been working on some drilling and some tight positionals just to get everybody tuned up and ready for what we're going into. This is a big competition for us. 22 competitors. That's pretty much half of our school, so it's exciting for us. So we're excited to be there. It's going to be fun. Like I said, next week, we'll get back on. Anybody have any questions? Open mat, jumping tomorrow. All right, we already discussed that. Last night, get in on the heat raffle too. $10 wins you a King's Ultralight. $10 a ticket. We will be drawing in Monday to class on that. Winner gets to pick the color. We pick your size, make it look goofy. But no, you guys, obviously we haven't bought the geek. We don't know who's winning. You get your size and your color that you choose. They are very nice feet. It's actually this view right here. Any questions? Well, that's about it. All the proceeds that raffle, guys, we're throwing in on the Tap Out Cancer, putting it on as a donation. So it's just going to help everybody out, help the causes. Thank you. Everybody up there.
I was thinking,
goes right there, Genesis says, you are not.
Good job, you guys. Good job, good job, good job. Everybody enjoy their weekend. And again, if we can get down there to support, let's do it. I appreciate all of you. Let's go Fight Sports on three. One, two, three.
Fight Sports!
Listen.